You can still eat your favorite foods when you're trying to lose weight, especially when you make a substitution or two. For this Philly cheesesteak melt, I use thinly cut flank steak, which is a leaner cut of beef. Green bell peppers, salt, garlic powder, and black pepper. Reduced fat provolone instead of full fat. Thinly sliced white bread, light mayo instead of regular mayo, and get it nice and toasty. And please, follow me for more weight loss recipes like this.